rapture, splendor, in the corner of my eye. The most beautiful thing I've ever seen. And it was like a flash of lightning reflected off the sky. And I know I'll never be the same. Yeah. Show me your glory. Send down the presence. I wanna see your face. Show me your glory. Majesty shines above you. I can't go on without you, Lord. When I climbed down the mountain, bring me back to my God. I won't settle for ordinary things. I'm gonna follow you forever, for all of my days. I won't rest till I see you again.
And those words that were spoken and written by the Apostle Paul apply just as much to our lives today as they did 2,000 years ago when he wrote them. That in our lives, no matter where we could go, or who we could meet, or what we could see, or what we could earn or be given to us or accomplish, there is nothing in our lives that will ever even come close to the greatness of knowing Jesus Christ our Lord.